office, Yves Giroux, says he's only spending $5 billion a year. What's up with that? I don't go to work every day and bust my for this to steal our money. You're all scumbags.
Fortunately, there was another incident involving one of my staff members at my office. And it's unacceptable.